everyone. Today I'm going to show you stuff about this. So I'm going to have to be very quick, okay? Because I've got to keep this on for 5 minutes and I'm trying to not ruin videos for you guys, okay? So if they get ruined for all of you, I apologize. I'll try my best and try not to ruin them. So there's these boxes on some of the stuff, which I don't weigh 8 minutes ago. So you can buy the limo of 5 UFOs once you join the game. And I've got enough the bubble UFO, which helps you for abducting people. So if I just go to a city apartment, if you go here, you have a bunch of Zee stuff. Well, people, when you have 5, when it says abduct, press it 5 times and wait for it to abduct. Once you've abducted, you should get some coins. Wait for it to get, once you wait for it to abduct the person, well, then you get the money, and then once you get the money, you can press that home button. So if you look at the left on the screen, you should see that I have a lot of money since I didn't start the go. Retrieve all your UFOs if that's annoying. Press the home button, go to UFOs, then you have all of this. You can just upgrade that. And I've upgraded them all to bubble UFO. I'm gonna upgrade those two to forest. And they help you abduct, okay? So, and then you start off with being here. Sorry for sneezing. Well, once you abduct them, you get money. You have double jump, so it makes it easier. Now you got this teleport button over here. Press where you want to go, and then launch. I just did it random, so. This will be really easy to look up. So, and then if you go to inventory, you have all world and virtue stat packs, hats, and teams. Okay, I have no idea what that did. Menu, you got rebirth, invite them, badges, rebirth. Shop. Oh, Rupert's shop.